Today, the public will have a chance to meet the priority candidate for UNL's next chancellor. NU President Ted Carter announced a series of forums that will begin today to allow people to meet priority chancellor candidate Rodney Bennett and ask questions about his vision for UNL. Bennett is currently undergoing a 30-day public vetting period as required by state law. Next steps would be to bring Bennett's appointment to the Board of Regents for consideration at the board's June 22nd meeting.